One in 10 babies worldwide are born prematurely. And these babies are vulnerable and may not make it because of the lack of incubators in third world countries.
And today in Intertech we talked to James. James is a young design student who took a huge task on his shoulders, saving the lives of these babies. He designed Mom and shortly said this is an inflatable incubator. James, could you tell us a bit more about this?
Yes, so Mom is basically an electronic controlled, inexpensive, inflatable incubator. And the idea was to try and get incubators into already used distribution methods, so care packages. So you needed to be to fit into a very small space, and that's where the idea came about.
And what is the main difference, besides that it's inflatable, between the normal incubators and the Mom?
Well, primarily, I think there's two main differences. Those are its simplicity and its affordability. One, it can literally just be plugged into the wall socket and you're fine, ready to go. You don't have to mess around with it because these things can be very complicated. The other is because it is made out of inflatable material, it's very cheap. I can make these for basically, your normal incubators cost around £30,000. You can make mine and manufacture and test it and everything for about £250. So the savings quite drastic.
This was your final school project and you just recently won the James Dyson Award. Did you ever expect that it would become so big?
No, I just wanted to do something that's a bit more fun in my final year than what other people normally do with iPods and whatever. And I was like, right, I'm going to try and do something completely different. And it just turned into this massive prize winning, award-winning thing. And it's amazing. I got to meet Sir James Dyson, who's one, well, for me anyway, he's a personal hero. And the whole experience has just been incredible. And I think people are really trying to get behind it and they want it to work, which is really nice as well. It's always nice having people telling you that what you've done is might actually work in the real world.
That is really nice. Thank you for sharing this. And if you want to read more about this product, please visit our website, interconnection.com.
Bye, James.
Bye-bye. Thank you very much.